Phil Coutinho is not to replace in this transfer window. So there's no why paid Barca a big amount of money for a player like Phil Coutinho, because he's pretty rare to get. So it's, we can't stop thinking about that. It's not about replacing anybody. It's about using our own opportunities, our own tools, players, tactics, formations, all that stuff. And yes, it's right, we didn't play well at Swansea, but a few days before we played fantastic against Man City. So, and now we didn't play, but of course we could have won anyway at Swansea, and exactly the same with the last game. So it doesn't say anything about the performance, it's only the results were not good enough, but we could have won these games. So it was not about creating chances, it was about different stuff, different things on the game, again, against Swansea. Formation-wise, against West Brom, defending. And I don't think that Phil would have helped a lot in these situations, to be honest, when he was a fantastic player, but that was not a problem there. We have to find immediately back on the winning track, if you want. We need results to reach our targets. We know that, but this the solution is not out there on the transfer market in that moment. Power said we have always open eyes in situations like that, but it's not that there's something out there for us to get, and because we really think we have to use first of all our players. Unfortunately, in a moment when Phil left, Adam got a little injury again. That's always, it's unlucky, of course, but not to change. But that cannot be the reason for now getting nervous and go out and try to do something. So in the long term, we will do a lot. In the short term, I don't think that will happen a lot.